हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाइजीन एंड साइपीस। आई एम डॉक्टर एसबी कोल्ले, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड। सो सी दिस कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ दिस आईपीस। सी इन दिस इमेज वी कैन सी टू प्लेनो कॉन्वेक्स लेंसेज L1 एंड L2। नाउ देयर फोकल लेंथ्स आर इन रेशियो 3:3:1। दिस रेशियो ऑफ देयर फोकल लेंथ्स एंड डिस्टेंस बिटवीन देम इज d इज इक्वल टू f1 माइनस f2, मींस f1 इज 3f एंड F2 is F, so difference between these two is 2F. So this distance between these two lenses is 2F. And this eyepiece is free from chromatic and spherical aberration. Now, it satisfied conditions simultaneously, these two conditions. First condition is for chromatic aberration. Second condition is for spherical aberration. For chromatic aberration, the condition is D is equal to F1 plus F2 upon 2. For spherical aberration, the condition is D is equal to F1 minus F2. Now friends, if we put here f1 is 3f, f2 is f, means 4f by 2 is 2f. So this d is 2f, it is satisfied. Here again 3f minus f is 2f, this d is 2f, it is also satisfied. So combining these two conditions, f1 plus f2 by 2 is equal to f1 minus f2. So d is equal to 3f1 minus f1 is equal to 2f1. Now, see the theory. Objective, here objective, objective, and this is eyepiece. So here objective forms an image which acts as virtual object for field lens, and field lens forms a real inverted image I dash I1 dash. So if this image is situated at principal focus of eye lens, then final image will be at infinity. So friends, see here, these are rays from objective, and here image I1, and this image acts as virtual object for this field lens, and here we get image at I dash I1 dash, and this image also acts as object for this eye lens. And if this image is at principal focus of eye lens, then final image will be at infinity here, at infinity. So we will calculate equivalent focal length of eyepiece F. So 1 upon F is 1 upon F1 plus 1 upon F2 minus 3 upon F1 F2. So 1 upon F is 1 upon F plus 1 upon 3F minus 2F upon 3F square. Here, by putting the values, we can get this 2F upon 3F square. So finally, we get 2F upon 3F. So F is equal to 3F by 2. So equivalent length lies behind field lens at a distance X is equal to D into F by F. These 2f and f is 3f by 2 upon f, so it's 3f. So equivalent length is behind field lens at distance of 3f. Position of crosswires is at position of real image. Now merits and demerits of this eyepieces. It is fully free from chromatic aberration. Spherical aberration is minimum in this case, and field of view is smaller than RAM lens eyepiece. Reference I use for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.